Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello!
Daddy's back, you bitches!
Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house. Live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got the lot. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me these wild emails. And after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig and I spend the next 7 months with you fine people and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Hey, Caboosey? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned of the English girls with the
band. A little. I'm not so good.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. It was quite the night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, man, he's still a touch drunk.
Touch.
My cousin is here.
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else.
Yeah,
right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn
world. Screw you. Screw you all. My cousin is here. Nico Bellic. He's the fucking man, bitches.
Roman, come on. Let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion. Maybe you should
have. Maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
Hey, he's in the shop. Come on!
Leave us to our place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a beach scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. That is my captive, poor cousins. It is where I make all the money. You with a the research. I would stay in broker. Fucking stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. Nico.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
Come in. Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him!
Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you. Oh, shit. Oh, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here, all I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Well, why you live home after all this time? First I hear you running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Mystery man, strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus! Tastes wrong. Like a rat shot in it! Nico, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out
about?
The door, turn left, then the first left at the diner, go down
I'm
one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco
about,
Street.
Man?
It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn.
Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No, please don't cut my cock off, eh? Okay, but... Yes? No? Okay.
die, buddy?
Help! What are you doing?
Ask your doctor about having your insurance or the American taxpayer to purchase Fuel Relax Power X motorized scooter. Take the weight off your feet.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Miss.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me,
hey,
baby.
Vlad.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to leave.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Ho, ho. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman. You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Tissi dober, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovato.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Ove kisto, Nika drugacije.
Самые трудные минуты моей жизни, когда смерть подходила очень близко. Звезды искрами падали с неба, и мысли о тебе, мама, как лучик света. В поисках ответа, в поисках пути, я собираю все силы и продолжаю идти. За все прости меня, мама, я был во многом виноват, но все осталось в прошлом, время не вернуть назад. Пытаюсь встать с колен, немного приподняться, но что-то мне мешает от земли оторваться. Молюсь, дай мне сил Божьих.
It's so quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinte, red sida.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Mama, я тебя люблю. Скажи мне, мама, сколько стоит моя жизнь? Моя жизнь — это драма, моя душа несется ввысь. Скажи мне, мама, сколько стоит моя жизнь? Моя жизнь — это драма, моя душа несется ввысь.
Roman, it looks like your money-lending friends are here. Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
We'll get our money, Bellic.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is.
Get us back to the depot, quick. Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidetie, bonus.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of a ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
We're here. Oh, you like your phone?
I need my fix.
Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
Bridges, citing a suddenly threat, but giving no further details. As a precautionary measure,